I'm here with Brandon Krause at Outlaws Boxing, and today we're watching fighters do a drill. What's a drill, coach? I see everybody has a body shield on.
No. Only half of the people have body shields on.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah, and I mean, in each group.
I want to get these guys comfortable with body shots, countering to the body. So the guy with the shield on, he's told what power punches to lead with. In this case right now, Greg's leading with the straight right hand.
Is he trying to land? Is he just
trying to land, yes.
Okay.
And then Randy, of course, is 100% of the time defending himself because you never want to get hit with anything anytime. And then when Randy sees the time is right, he's trying to find good counter punches into Greg's guts, into some good body shots off that straight right hand.
Randy's,
and we've gone through the jab, we're going through the straight right hand right here, and we'll go through the left hook next round.
Can Randy only go to the body?
Yes, yeah.
Randy in a gray shirt, of course.
So we're specifically practicing countering to the body.
Now Randy's looking like Roy Jones Jr. over there with the hands down. Do you like that?
I'm not a big fan of the hands down.
Why? Don't you trust your fighters?
Hands up, chin down. You know, the way it's supposed to be.
Well, hand...
I trust my fighters when they have a good guard.
What's that? Hands down, man down? What?
You know what? Another thing about hands down, like whether you think you're slick or not, you're gonna make punches miss. When it comes time to punch, your hands are down, and it takes time to lift them up. People sometimes get insulted with me. I say, hey, keep your hands up, keep your hands up. Like I'm telling them that they're not slick and they don't know how to make punches miss. No, I'm telling you that I want you to ultimately counter this guy, and it's gonna be a lot more difficult with them down by your waist than if they were already punching position.
What if they throw punches like Sergio Martinez and he has those weird angles at Pacquiao?
This is not something me as a coach would ever instruct my people to do.
All right, Randy, keep your hands up.
I'm just proving a point against the soft puncher right here.
You're egging them on, Ellie Sekbak.
Last time someone here was sparring and they got knocked down, you told me...
I told you, do not load it onto your channel.
So be careful, Randy. Don't get knocked out because this video is going up. So how hard does Greg hit? Can he crack?
Both of these guys are very talented and learning at an accelerated pace, and I'm very happy with both of them.
Are they fighting yet, coach?
I would love for both of them to fight.
To start to compete?
But they're kind of career boys, you know.
Career boys? You guys should fight at least a couple times.
We'll get them in the ring.
Okay, so I'm watching Randy going to the body.
No, you're watching Randy counter to the body. So he's got to kind of wait for Greg to give him something to work off of. And that's the whole point of the drill, is that, yeah, the guy with the shield on is the leader, as in somebody who's leading with punches, and the other guy is countering.
Greg is trying to knock his head off.
He's playing off. He's trying. No. That's his instructions, is to commit. You know, look, Randy has been told that the hook is coming, so Randy shouldn't get hit with it. And this is an opportunity for him to counter. Here's, you know, Ellie, you can't counter a punch that somebody hasn't committed with their intentions at you. So this level of guys, it's all right. You know, if you didn't want to get hit, you shouldn't have came to the boxing gym.
If you'll get in the shower, you'll get wet. All right, there you have it. Another drill. What do you call this drill, Brandon?
Body countering drill.
And what do you do if your gym doesn't have body shields? Can you still do the drill? Not really?
I'm sure there's a way that you could...
tie a yoga mat around yourself or something?
Sure, why not? A lot of towels.
Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.